you get your flesh back under control.
Ain't nothing good in it.
Y'all hear me? Ain't that, when he talks about the flesh, he talking about all of our flesh. Ain't nothing good in this stuff. Nothing good in this flesh. When you want to read about what's going on in the flesh, you look at the 17 works of the flesh. There's a whole lot of stuff in that flesh that will cause you to lose out on God. Lord, help me to control myself. Help me to control myself. Don't let my flesh get so out of control. Come on. Don't let my flesh get so out of control where it's messing me up, messing my mind up, messing my relationship up, messing everything up. But my Lord, help me get back under control. Temper out of control. Just get mad. Just get raging. Attitude out of control. Come on. The way you think is out of control. You are not to let just anything come in your mind. And if it does, hurry up and get it out of your mind.
Amen.
Because your thoughts become your actions. And what you think on the most becomes your action. You got to be careful what you think and how long you think it, because it'll become your action. What you think, you will start to do. Don't you meditate on the wrong thing too hard. After a while, you're going to start doing it.
Amen.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Don't meditate on drinking. God delivered you from drinking. I don't care what the devil say. Come on, have a little wine. You have a little wine, you're going to have a little more wine. And you're going to have a little more wine. After a while, you're going to be drinking some Hennessy.
Amen. You tell it.
God said, touch not, taste not, handle not the unclean thing. A little leaven, leaven it the whole lump. You start doing a little stuff. After a while, you're going to start doing a whole lot of stuff.
Oh, that's what that means.
I know y'all don't want to hear me today. You start letting yourself go. Let yourself go. Let your dignity go. Let your responsibility go. Just start letting it go. After a while, I'm telling you, you're going to be out of control. Then you're going to find yourself out of God. Folks, there's gotten out of God trying to get back to God. And y'all better hear me. I said they're trying to get back to God. You're trying to get back to God because you got out of control. You let your attitude control you. Your attitude, all of a sudden, you started making the wrong decisions. When you out of control, you make the wrong decisions. Am I telling the truth? Your spiritual state is out of control. When your spiritual state is out of control, you start making the wrong choices. Because you're not under control. The Holy Ghost is supposed to control us. That's why I thank God for God. If it had not been for the Lord who was on my side, I would be in a bad shape. Y'all better, you would too. Don't look at me funny. I'm looking at me like I would be the only one. You would be in a bad shape too if the Holy Ghost didn't rule your life. When the Holy Ghost don't rule your life, you can do anything. And it don't bother you. And when stuff don't bother you, you're out of control. Am I telling the truth? Holy Ghost rules. That's why I said, let the love of God rule your heart. The Holy Ghost got to rule your heart. And I was talking to one of my spiritual sons yesterday. We was having a discussion. He said, Bishop, you said something that was so profound. He said, a lot of people don't want to get saved because they don't want to give up control over their lives. You want to be the Lord over your life. You don't want God to be the Lord. Because when God is the Lord over your life, you can't do what you want to do.
You sure okay?
They don't like to lose control that way. They want to be able to control their what they do, what they say. They want to control their actions. Come on, people, you don't want God to control you because God will tell you to shut up when you want to talk. God will tell you to behave when you want to show out. God will tell you to be patient when you want to rush. God will tell you certain things when you don't want to do it. God controls you. That's why the Bible tells us any man coming after Christ must first do what? Deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me. You cannot have control when you're saved. You got to let God control you. Because you will get in trouble. Ooh, I'm just about finished. Oh, I know y'all don't like this thing. Mess your life up because you're out of control. Just do what you want to do. That's how you got in trouble the first time.
Amen.
You did what you wanted to do. He's out of control. Come on. Then when you get caught, then you got to suffer the consequences. But you was out of control. Why do you think, and I'm getting really close, why do you think we have, and we was talking about this last night, why do you think we have laws and rules and standards to control you? Man needs to be controlled. Y'all don't know we need to be controlled. We need rules. If we don't have rules that govern us, we're going to be in trouble. If society had no law, we would have a lawless society. Y'all better hear me. If we didn't have no laws, there's laws wherever you go. There's rules wherever you go. Everybody want to have rules. And we've talked about this. Everybody want rules, but don't nobody want rules at the church. You don't want the church to have no rule for you. You don't want the church to be able to tell you what you can and cannot do, what you can wear and what you cannot wear. But you would do it on your job. Somebody say amen. I'm going to tell the truth. If they tell you, Deacon, you can't wear jeans on your job, guess what? Them jeans coming off, ain't it? If they tell you you can't wear tennis shoes on your job, guess what? Tennis shoes coming off. If they can't tell you women can't have a certain hairstyle on your job, guess what? You gonna do it. I know y'all don't like this one. I got to tell us the truth. We need rules. We need to be governed. That's why the school system, now you see a lot of school systems, they got the kids wearing uniforms now because they know them kids out of control with these fashions. And it has a way of keeping everybody in line. You look at our school systems, our school kids are out of control. Y'all know I'm telling the truth. I would not want to go to these schools. When we first started our ministry, we started in high school, Marshall High School. We would go in the hallway and smell weed in the hallway. Some kids look old enough to be the janitors at the school. They look like they've been in high school for at least about 20 years.
Sorry.
I'm telling you. Look like they've been around for a long time. The teachers have no control over the kids. Kids are out of control. You should not let your kids get out of control and talk to you any kind of way and say whatever they want to say to you and do what they want to do. Out of control. Lord, help me to control myself. I want to be under control of everything that I do. Help me out of control. I want my life, Mother, to be a life of peace and prosperity. I want the Holy Ghost to handle and control my emotions, my actions, what I say, how I say it. I want God to control every aspect about me. Lord, get my flesh under control. It's in there, saints. It's some stuff in us that ain't right. It's some stuff in us that we need God to take out of us. And y'all know I'm telling the truth. It's some stuff in us. We need to praise the Lord to take this stuff out of me. This stuff is destroying my relationship with you. Because you can't have a relationship with God and have a relationship with sin. Can't do it. Can't serve two masters. You either gonna love one or hate the other. You're going to cleave the one, you're going to reject the other. Can't serve God and serve man. Can't serve God and serve the world. You can't serve God and serve your own self. Serving your own feelings, how you feel. You got to get control of your emotions. Emotions will cause you to mess up. Come on. But Bishop, I feel. You better get them feelings back under control. I better hear it. They get the feeling back in control. This is my feeling this. If that feeling is wrong, you better get it down to control. Because it'll take you right out of God. Not being under control. That's why I didn't like really being getting drunk when I was out. Why did I get drunk? I ain't like not having control of myself. I didn't like that. I didn't like that. When I got drunk, I acted crazy. I'm talking about me. When I got drunk, I acted crazy. They told me the next morning stuff that I did the previous night. I said, no, I did not do that. They said, yes, you did. I didn't have control. I don't want to live that kind of life anymore. And I have control. I want to be able to control myself. And I'm talking about every facet of your life. Even control my appetite. Somebody say amen. And I knew y'all won't fall off on that. I want to even control my appetite, how much I eat. And I want my teeth to be in my brain. Come on. Eat at midnight. Come on, chicken, ribs, just out of control. Just appetite all over the place. Don't care nothing about my body. Don't care nothing about my spirit. Come on, I want to be out of control. I'm talking about me, I ain't talking about nobody else. I get up late at night and get snacked. I said, I got to stop that. Let me show y'all what I did yesterday. I had a dominant spirit, come on, man. An animal free spirit. I'm calling it by name. So I stopped before I was going out to the lake. I stopped at the gas station. I got some gas. I felt and heard the animal free spirit calling. I went into the gas station. Thank God, I looked into the donut display case. They didn't have no apple fritters. I said, Lord, thank you. And what they did have left, I didn't want it. Because it looked like it might have been stale. So, Mother, I turned right back out and I said, Lord, thank you for helping me to control myself. Because had there been an apple fritter in it, then I started looking at the hostess cupcakes and stuff. I said, that might suffice me. So you know what I did? I was standing there, son, just looking at the apple pies, the cupcakes, the chocolate. I started looking at the zingers. Yeah, the zingers. I'm looking at the zingers, mother, with the coconut in it. Raspberry, y'all. I just, Eric, I was just standing there looking. God knows I wanted one too. But you know how that sweet spirit come on there, get that sweet too. And I denied myself. I said, I'm not going to buy it. So I turned back around and went out. Got in my car, went down to the lake, got on my boat. And I was so glad that I was able to resist. This might not seem like a lot to you, but I thank God I was able to resist. Because a lot of my problems were through eating sweets. Amen. And I got to kind of get myself under control, eating them sweets, eating sugar. Sugar will cause you to be out of shape. Lord, help me to get myself under control. I need to get back under control. I need to control my life. I need to do some stuff that I know is right to do. Get myself together, get my mind and get my body. What my body feeling better. Gotta get myself under control. I can't just eat whatever I want to eat, even though it's good. And most of the times, all it is good, but it ain't good for you. Amen. A lot of stuff you eat might make you feel good, but that don't mean it's good for you. Oh, it's designed to make you feel good. It's designed to appeal to your flesh, but it ain't good for you. It'll cause you to lose out. Clap your hands for the Lord. Come on, clap your hands for the Lord. I know this message was not a message that a lot of folks like. But it's true. That was true. We can get so out of control. We can get so out of control. And I want God to help me be out of control. Amen. Anybody need prayer before we go? When you need to get back under control, you got to get in His mind. If you know that you're not under control, don't let your pride get the best of you. That's another thing that we let control us is our pride. You let your pride control you because you don't want nobody to know you out of control. But don't nobody have a heaven or hell to put you in. If I need help, I need help. If I need prayer, I need prayer. And a lot of y'all say, well, I can do it on my own. You have not been able to do it on your own since you've been born. Some of us are so stuck in our own way. Oh, I can do it myself. Oh, you think you can do it yourself? If you can do it yourself, you wouldn't need God. You cannot do it on your own. You need God to help you. So God gonna bless you. God loves your heart. God loves your heart. God loves your heart. He's not always looking at your actions, but He's looking at your heart. Glory to God. Hey, God, one thing about it, you're honest with your own self. And anytime you're honest with yourself, God loves that. God can work with you. He works with your mind. I don't care what kind of actions you have. I don't care how out of control you get. You always allow God to put you back under control. Hey, because God has a blessing for you. God has something for you. The devil don't like it. He wants you to be out of control so you'll lose what God has for you. Hey! But if I were you, I would ask God today, Lord, help me to be under control. Help me to control myself. Control my mind. Help me, Lord, to think before I react. Help me, God, not to just let anything come out of my mouth. Hey, God, help me, Lord. Lord, we need you. We need you. We need you. Lord, I know you didn't come to condemn us, but you came to help us. You didn't come to condemn us. You came to save us. Lord, we need you. We need help today. It's why we come to church. We don't come to church out of routine. We come out of church because we're in need, Lord. We need something. Ah, Lord. We need you, Lord, to show up strong in our lives. Help us, God. Lord, you know I love you. This man loves you, Lord. You sent him here. He's a young man. He can still be in the streets, selling drugs, taking drugs. But God, he heard your call. Hey, God, my God. He heard your call, Lord. And I know you're not looking at him where he is. You're looking at him where he shall be when you're finished with him. And God, we love you today. Even though sometimes we get out of control, you still love us. And God, I thank you for it. Hey, glory. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Woo, Lord. Hallelujah. Lord, I urge you. I want my life to be under control. I don't want to lose control, Lord. Because when I lose control, I'll do the wrong thing. I have the wrong emotions, the wrong action. But God, help me to control what I do, what I say, what I think. Control my actions, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. I don't want to come this far, Lord, and lose out. I don't want to lose what you blessed me with, Lord. Oh, God, help me right now to control my actions. Help me to control the people I allow in my life. Help me, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I need strength today, Lord. I press my way out to church because I know I need you. I know I can't make it without you. I tried already, and I know I can't do it, Lord. Do something special for her today, Lord. Continue to work in her life, Lord. Show yourself strong on her behalf. In the name of Jesus, turn her life around. Use her for your glory. Raise her up in you, God. In the name of Jesus. God, we thank you. Woo! In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Woo. Hallelujah. Lord, I heard you. I heard you. I heard you. Sometimes I have frustrations. And sometimes my frustrations get out of control. They start controlling the way I think and the way I feel. God, even though I know you've been so good to me, oh, glory to God. I'm a young man, Lord, but I'm saved. You saved me, Lord. I know you saved me because I could be doing a lot of things, but you saved me. But God, I want to be under control. Help me, God. Get me back in line. Get me back in line. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, get me back in line, Lord. Help me to control my actions. Control my emotions, control my thoughts, control my ways, Lord. In the name of Jesus, yes, I will see. Oh, glory! Hey, glory. Help us, God. We need help. We need you. We can't do it without you. We need you in our lives. We need you, God. Keep on working on us. Oh, God, keep working on us, Lord. Don't give up on us. Don't give up on us, Lord. We're struggling, but don't give up on us. Hallelujah! Don't give up, God. In the midst of my struggle, don't give up on me. Oh, God, continue to work on me. I want to be saved. I want to be right while I'm fighting every day. I'm trying my best to keep my integrity. Oh, help me now, Lord. Hallelujah. Don't want to lose my testimony. I don't want to miss out on what you have for me. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, glory. The enemy's trying to show me some stuff, Lord, and I know it's only temporary. I know it ain't good for me, Lord. He's talking to my mind. He's trying to distract me, Lord. But God, keep my eyes in the midst of this crooked and perverse generation. Keep my mind, Lord, when he goes to drift it. Keep my mind, Lord, when he wants to roam. Keep my mind. Hey! Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory. We need you, Jesus. Can't make it without you. Can't make it without you, Lord. God, we want to be real. Hey, we want to be real, Lord. We don't want to be lost. Don't want to pretend to be saved when we're not. We don't want to hypocrite in the church. But God, we want to be real. Help me to stay under control. Help me not to lose control, God. Hey, God, in the name of Jesus. Help my mind, Lord. Help me to keep it on you, that you might keep it in perfect peace. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. Oh, God. Jesus. Lord, I heard you. I heard you. You talking to me. You talking to me. God, I know when you're talking to me. I know when you're talking to me. I know when you're talking to me. Can't nobody fool me. I know when you're talking to me. God, help me, Lord. I need you. My life was so messed up before I came to you, before you called me into the grace. My life was so messed up. I did not have control over my actions. I didn't have control over my mouth. I didn't have control over my way. But God, now that you're in my life, Lord, don't let me lose control. God, and the devil get me. I don't want the devil to get me. I don't want him to control my mind. He'll have me doing some stuff I don't want to do. He'll have me going to the places I shouldn't be going. Oh, God, in the name, Lord, touch me like you did before. Touch me, Lord. Don't let me be a loose cannon. Don't leave me to myself. But God, help me, God. Deep down inside of me, I want to be right. Hey, God. Deep down inside of me, I want to be real. Deep down inside of me, I want to live holy. But Lord, I need you. Lord, sometimes I'll be all alone, all by myself. And the enemy comes to me and he's talking to me. He's telling me what I should do. He wants me to lose it. He wants me to get out of control. He wants me to develop an I don't care spirit. But God, don't let me go down there avenue. Because there's a deep ditch waiting on me to fall. Hey, God, glory. Woo, glory to God, right now. In the name of Jesus. We better talk to him. We better talk to him. Lord, I was once that person. So out of control. So out of control. I was quiet, but I was out of control. You know me privately. You know me, Lord. You know my downsides. You know my uprise. And you know my thoughts are far off. Lord, get me back under control. The devil wants to mess my marriage up. He wants to mess my life up. He wants to mess my mind up. He's fighting me all the time. God, I need help today. God, I need your help today. I need it, Lord. I knew you was talking to me. Lord, I heard your voice. I heard your voice. I felt your spirit. I need you to give me strength. Give me strength, Lord. I need more strength. Strength in my mind. Strength the way I feel. Strength the way I think. Strength the way I act. Help me, Lord. Help break my heart. Help, God, I need to break. I need to break under the master's hand that you might put me back together. Lord, help all of us today. In the name of Jesus, don't let the enemy get us. Because if he gets us, he's taking us down. In Jesus' name. Oh, hallelujah. Some folk don't. Want help, even though they need help. You got to not only know you need it, but you got to want it. Father, in the name of Jesus, I know I can't do it by myself. I am fighting a warfare that I cannot win alone. Oh, Lord, hey, I need you, Lord. I need you in my life. My life was useless and meaningless without you. I had no purpose, had no direction. But God, when you called me, and that was the best thing I ever did. Now that I'm on the Lord's side, I need you to help me. Help my mind. Help my mind. let my mind drift. Keep me under control. The devil wants me to act a certain way, but Lord, I don't want to be that way anymore. I used to be that person in the mirror, but I don't want to be that way anymore. I want to serve you and I want to please you, Lord God. I want you to bless my life. Oh God, in the day I feel the Holy Ghost say, I feel the Holy Ghost, I feel the Holy Ghost, I feel the Holy Ghost. Hey, come on, let him bless you. Let him bless you, let him bless your sin. Let him bless you, let him bless you. Let him bless you, glory. Get me back under control. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Don't let the enemy take my desire to come to church, to be saved, to serve you. Don't let him take it, Lord. Guard it. In the name of Jesus, we thank you. Touch my mind, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Look on all my frustrations, my silent frustrations. And God help me in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Oh my God, right now. Lord, I know that I'm a chosen vessel. I could get away if I wanted to, because you always turn me back around full circle. You deal with me when I want you to deal with me. You talk to me, Lord, when I'm not listening sometimes. Hey, I know you're dealing with me, Lord. I know you talk to me, but I try my best to kind of freeze you out. Oh, glory. Lord, I've been out of control before, but I don't want to be out of control now. Lord, I'm a mother. I got two daughters. I need to stay in control. Glory to God. Lord God, I know I can't do it without you. I know I can't do it without you, Lord. I need you in my life. I need you, Lord, to help me keep my mind together. I put up with a lot of stuff, Lord, people don't know. Oh, come on, come on. I feel you. Oh, I feel you. I feel you. I feel you. I feel you. My, Lord, I put up with some stuff. Don't nobody know what I put up with. Oh, glory! And Lord, it tears me up inside. And I talk to you about it. In the name of Jesus. Oh, glory. Help me, Lord. Keep my life under control. Don't allow me to go too far where I can't hear your voice. Don't let me go too far where I cannot get back. In the name of Jesus. Because, Lord, though I gain the whole wide world and lose my soul, it's all in vain. Lord, help me. I just want to be happy. I've always just wanted to be happy. I do stuff to please everybody, Lord. I try to please everybody. But Lord, sometimes it looks like I'm left out. Ah, come on, come on, come on. Lord, I'm left out. I feel left out. I feel isolated sometimes. Sometimes I'm in the midst of a crowd, but I feel all by myself. Touch her right now, Lord. She get ready to go back. Give her strength, Lord, before she returns. Give her strength to maintain the level that she needs to maintain. Don't let nobody take her peace. My God, rebuke every enemy that comes against her sanity. Rebuke every spirit that comes against her mind and her spirit, her heart. Don't let her get nothing in her heart. Don't let her get no bitterness in her heart, no resentment. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you right now. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. Sister Linda, you go through so much. Not only in your body, but also in your spirit. I sense a spirit of unhappiness. You're so unhappy. Sometimes you say, Lord, I just feel miserable. I'm just going on, just to go on. I feel you, Sister Linda. I feel the Spirit. Let God have it. I feel the Spirit. Lord, all I want to do is have some sunshine in my life. Seems like I've been going through for so long. The enemy tells me just quit. Don't even go to church. It ain't even doing no good for you. Come on, I feel it. I hear the enemy talking to you, telling you